Russian ex-Prez warns of World War III if NATO encroaches Crimea. Former Russian President Dmitry Medvedev, who is currently serving as the deputy chairman of the country's Security Council, on Monday warned of World War III if any NATO country tries to encroach on the Crimean Peninsula. "For us, Crimea is a part of Russia. Any attempt to encroach on Crimea is a declaration of war against our country," he said.